Hello, and welcome to this week's episode of the Poor Innocent Channel and what it's like to really be an actor in Great Britain. Well, not a lot going on this week, unfortunately. I had one audition which went very well. Took a trip over to London Weekend Television Studios to read for a screenplay. Two very, 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 very well-known actors opposite me read in the actual studio itself. It went very well. But we've yet to see the outcome of that particular audition. I've got a number of friends who've disappeared this week off to Glastonbury. Now, I've no idea what festivals you have out in the United States, but the Glastonbury Festival over here is a huge deal. It's massive. And I've yet to venture off to it myself. It's on my to-do list. I did about 17 years ago, the Notting Hill Carnival. That was quite a big event as well. I must say that was well worth it. I likened myself to it. But it's a once-in-a-lifetime event, as is Glastonbury, I imagine. People say there's about 12, 13 bands, well-known bands. These aren't has-beens. These are very, very modern, well-known, tip-top to up-to-modern-today bands playing at Glastonbury. So it's amazing. Tickets going from about £200 per time. Unfortunately, right now, I can't afford such money. But sometime in the future, I shall. To an audition this week for a commercial on Friday, very, very well-known commercial advertising American goods over here. So I'm looking forward to that. But apart from that, not a lot going on this week, right here and now. So that's it for this week's episode of the Paul Innocent Channel and what it's like to really be an actor in Britain, South Britain at that. Bye-bye.